everyone, and welcome to another video today, yay! So guys, today we are doing another admin calendar video. So yeah, that was upside down for some reason. So guys, we did three, so now we're gonna have to do 4 and 5, I think. Yeah, we didn't do it yesterday, guys. As you can see, I've got blue hair, guys, and I've literally legit dyed it, guys. So yeah, let's open number 4. This guy says it's like a little seat with a Christmas tree type of thing. So, put it down there so you guys can see. So I'm not gonna cut ahead in the video at all, because I just want to be like one big video so I can show you guys building, because I had some suggestions in the comments about that. So that needs to go like that. That needs to do that, guys. And that one has, then this like little telescope, guys, has to go up like that. And then that has to go like, oh, come on. So I advise to like pre-build it quickly. So like that. So guys, sorry about Vlogmas, hasn't been really uploaded. So that one goes back. And then that goes like that. So guys, I've just finished my grade 5 year, so now I'm finished with school. And guys, there is number day 4. So it's a cool like little thing. Let me just keep it in focus for you guys. So yeah, guys, that's day 4. Now we're gonna look for day 5, and it is nothing. It is day 5. So that's 1:15. 10, 14, 18, 13, 3, 14, 11, 2, 5. There we go. And it is, what is that? It's a little gingerbread house, guys. So if you guys look down there, sorry for like the noises. Not the noises. What was that English? Sorry for like the noises. Just me building. So now I've got to go, guys, like this. Just put like this like little clippy part here. Doesn't really matter, guys, which order you put it in, as long as it's like a diagonal pattern, if I may say so myself. guys, gotta put that there. Don't you see like it looking like a gingerbread house? So guys, I am going to be away now, tomorrow and the day after. So, but I am still going to be uploading. I'm thinking about not doing Vlogmas at that time. I might just do like a vlog. What? Did I do wrong? Oh, there's a coffee thing. What? That goes like that. And that goes like that. That's how I do it. I don't know. Give your suggestions in the comments on if you guys are liking this or not. I don't know. It looks weird to me. Because I've got to do it like that, guys. Sorry. This usually happens, guys. Come on. So yeah, guys, sorry that I'm saying the whole time. Tell me, guys, if you want me to do like a Christmas haul or not. I probably will might, as my famous saying goes. So now I've got to do this, and then I've got to do that with the green. And then gotta do this now with the red. It's not really in a cross pattern, but it's like how we build gingerbread houses. That, and then this one will be the same, just, you know, like exactly the same as the other one. It's just, guys, how like we do our gingerbread houses here at home is we make it like this type of pattern. So guys, I think that's gonna be the video for today, so Right, so yeah, guys, I hope... How does it always close? So yeah, guys, I think that's going to be the video today. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all later. Bye! And subscribe to Tristan Tvechi. Here's a close look. And here is the gingerbread house. So yeah, guys, I'll see you later. Bye! And subscribe to Tristan Tvechi.